It's October 24th, folks, and Halloween's just around the corner. Ghosts and ghouls and things bizarre. What better way to segue into our nation's current top story, the harvesting of the world's first human clone. So tell us, what do you think about the human clone?
It's kind of creepy. I mean, will it have feelings? And I wouldn't want to have to compete with it for guys.
Well, if you ask me, I think all clones should have a tattoo or a bark